shopping all morning long. Stores like Kohl's, Macy's, and Kmart staying open 24 hours a day until Christmas Eve. Other stores are also offering last-minute discounts to try to make up for a slump in sales. Well, social media is a great way to find these last-minute deals. And joining us this morning with some of the latest online trends is John Marino from RSP Marketing. Good morning. Thanks for being with us.
Thank you for having me. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Happy holidays. We are down to the wire here. What kind of products do you expect to see discounts on as the days in the days leading up to Christmas?
Oh, the products are a lot of the apparel. Cold winter gear is a big one that they're really discounting right now.
Mm-hmm. And, yeah, I've seen a lot of that. Yeah.
Yeah. And there's still some great tech gadgets out there, so make sure you're shopping around, which is what we're going to get into, how to find the best deals.
And let's get to that. You have ideas for last-minute shoppers. Let's go through some of them. First of all, a wish list.
A wish list. Now, people are creating wish lists on Pinterest and MashLife this year. And so check out your family boards and tags. See what they're posting. And make sure, like, my son went nuts this year, of course, posting everything that he wanted, for, which is a big list. There's some other great tools out there as well.
Trending?
Yeah, they're trending. Mm-hmm. Trends on Twitter. If you go to Twitter, Trends MPLS, they have some great ideas. Also, the hashtag last-minute gifts is one. Google Plus was doing something new, and some retailers were taking advantage, including Best Buy, of Google Plus Hangout. So you go on Google Plus,
okay,
and you do the hashtag shop the hangout.
Yeah.
There's a lot of different people, retailers, that are using that to connect
to where
you can
exactly
ask questions. Best Buy's on there, Verizon's on there, some big fashion bloggers are on there. And you could ask them specific questions, like, is this a good idea or is this a good idea?
Oh.
And they'll answer for you right on there.
That's pretty good. Okay.
Yeah.
Also, a mobile gift card. Now, I guess I'm kind of out of it. I didn't even know. I had to ask somebody around here what the heck a mobile gift card was. But what is it? So it's on your phone.
That's right. It's brand new for Caribou Coffee. And you could go download Caribou Coffee's app and purchase the gift card and then email it and gift it to anybody that you want. It's something new and different. Another way to use the mobile app.
It's easier if you,
yeah,
know you don't have to carry the gift card around, so you
That's
can
right.
just hold your phone up.
All right.
So you have some last-minute charity shopping ideas, too. Always a great idea.
Yeah. There's a couple hidden nuggets that I wanted to share with everybody this morning. One is GiveGeneration.com, a great site for, it's an aggregator of all the different products that you can buy, and when you purchase that product, they give back to whatever the cause is, which is really cool. The second one that we have is the
Give MN.
And what's really neat about that is you purchase the gift card, and then the recipient picks the cause, and then you get the tax deduction.
Oh,
so
that's
kind of
cool.
Really nice. Yeah.
So if you don't know where whoever you're giving the gift to would like to donate, it's up to them then in the end.
That's right. And
All
you
right.
still get the tax deduction. And then the third thing that I found that I really liked was United Way has their Wishes catalog promotion on Facebook. Check it out. Again, another great way to spend your dollars and give back as well.
I have to ask you, as we're obviously a couple of days away from Christmas, how does this year compare to last? I mean, we now just totally exploded social media-wise.
That's right.
Do you see people shopping like this now? Or?
Oh, yeah. Everybody's using their phone, and the retailers all know it. So a lot of the ads and the different things are really there to help you, the tools out there, and so... but yeah, everybody's glued in, dialed in, and it's a lot of fun.
All right, and your favorite discount website is what, to find out about the deals? Your favorite one?
My favorite one is MashLife.
Of course it is.
I love MashLife. Check it out. It's a great way to see what everybody's talking about.
And you got a lot of celebs following you now.
Yeah, we have a few celebrities on there. Yeah, it's been good. The Kardashians, Hilton, Paris Hilton's been on there, and a bunch of Disney stars. So yeah, we're really taking off.
Congratulations on that.
Thank you.
All right. John Marino, RSP Marketing. Thanks for joining us.
Thank you.
All right, Cody.